because I don't use scripts.
Yeah, I don't use scripts, so...
So anyways, it's just like,
here, man.
Hold my beer. I'm gonna try this. No hands. Alright.
Oh, my weave!
Alright, hey guys, welcome to ForgeHaloRacetracks. Creator Forge here. I'm with KSI Milk Man, creator of Avalanche, and... Something Logic 14 is also a creator, but he's not here right now. He's sleeping. I'm also here with Devious Keezer and Metal Karnax. Let's race, guys.
Suicide.
Yeah, notice how there's no L in my name.
You know what? One thing I see is PB&J. Peanut butter jelly time.
You know, anybody,
have you seen the, have you seen the guy dance to that song in the baseball field? Like, the rest?
Oh, God. That is like so, like, how many years ago? 10 years ago? I don't know.
I really want a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Making us hungry. Well, the only thing you're gonna be eating on this map is some snow.
Snowballs, dude.
Oh,
just
man.
Make sure you watch out for the yellow ones.
Shots fired.
Loads up.
Yeah, why does it take so long to load the map? So cool, man. I want to fall.
Yeah, the whole scene is falling down and disappearing.
Mine. Get off my mind.
This works.
That reminds me of my like big Negro. Mine.
I want to fall.
No, 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 hit me. Don't kill me.
Never follow
for
milk,
this
man.
Part, you have to let go of the gas and control your mongoose so you land correctly. Otherwise, you will fail.
Yeah, flying high.
I love how you almost got in with that knee.
Then you take the left side.
Oh, God, I fell.
Damn.
Oh, man, we practiced this.
Yeah, but I didn't practice with you on the
back. Imagine that I got fucked over by the bulls,
Okay, some unique things about this map. I have two split sections. One of them is if you kind of don't get enough speed or fail, there's a safe but seen wide section. Yep. And so you're just getting fucked by the avalanche.
Why'd you put it in a soft kill?
Oh, man. It's a part of the map itself.
It's all your fault.
I couldn't avoid it.
You could have built a hill somewhere else.
Nope. Yeah. I wanted to be
Wow,
creative.
I'm actually not dying on this map, finally. Make it
that,
business.
That was the hardest part. Oh, man, I did that double 360 flip. Sick. Okay, well, the hardest part, that's actually where I started forging at.
I know, I saw
because this is my first map, basically learning the forge controls and dying every 10 seconds while trying to place pieces down. It took me a while to build that hill, let's just say that, even though it's a simple hill. It was not fun.
We? What the hell?
Oh god, where do I go? I've only completed one lap on this, so of course I'm a little confused.
Lap complete.
Yep.
Sorry,
yeah, it's only that. I made a DNA pod. Slipped off.
Okay, since I'm the only one who completed the map.
No, I completed it.
I guess I'm there. I guess we're gonna be using my point of view.
Well, I mean, I like completed. I was about to complete the map until the game like chewed me.
I mean, I. Oh wait.
Yeah. Also, there's log bridge where you could choose your own stunts, and a little extension kind of like column thing just in case you want to try to do some barrel rolls and stuff. Of course it's not going to force you to do a barrel roll, you have to do the work yourself, but what you do is when you go off the bridge you let go of the gas and do your flips by using that thumbstick.
See, the problem is if I try to do a trick, I'll probably fall off. Probably die.
Do a trick!
I'll die. I would have
do
died.
A trick.
It didn't do anything.
I'm going to try and do a trick while eating a drumstick.
Oh.
Silly car. Well,
we can do this. We can do this. Fuck. Oh, totally safe. Totally safe. Got this.
I saw you land, like...
Alright, crap, I have to do this whole shit over again, goddammit, stupid game.
Hey, look at that, you landed it! And I fell off.
Oh man, this is gonna be a long video.
Oh, what? No kill boundaries.
You're supposed to be asking me questions, I'm the one doing...
Really?
Hey, something logic placed the kill boundaries.
Yeah,
you're gonna blame autism and blame it on him.
You shouldn't ever let him place kill boundaries, he misses a lot.
Okay.
Why do your balls keep rolling down the hill then disappearing?
Because the avalanche needs to respawn, it's a script.
Yeah, but avalanche...
Do double barrel! Oh my god!
Why are you in the way? Oh crap, I'm just off kill, I forgot. Don't fly!
I did a flip, does that count?
Almost. You didn't let go of the gas, Metacarnax. You can let go of the gas and manipulate your mongoose and do tons of flips and shit.
Yeah, but when I let go of the gas in midair, it stops my mongoose and I fall to the ground. Does that make sense?
Because you let go of the gas too early. Start the jump, let go, and then move it.
Oh, so it's premature. I get it.
They definitely made it a lot harder to do it. God dang it, I missed a jump again. I don't fucking get it.
Look. Basically, for those like the Red Eye Devil, there is an option where there's a scenic double wide section.
Oh dear.
Basically, in a sense, if you fail, you take the Superior Forger part. If you succeed, you take the Milkman part.
Yeah, I think more people would be psyched to take the Superior Forger part.
Fucking hell. You suck.
I think more people would be excited to take this, like, you know, a battles times map where you're kind of like killing each other.
Watch out, the balls are gonna spawn, Tread. Nope. Here they come!
Nope, denied.
Here they come, meta.
I'm not gonna get stopped by your frostbite ball.
That's the avalanche.
Ow.
I would have added more aesthetics to the track, but the problem is... kind of ran out of stuff. We put a lot of stuff, and there's also a hidden Easter egg on this map.
Oh, really? I wonder what it is.
Yes.
Is it a pig?
Basically,
cat.
In all of my maps, even in Halo 4 and Halo Reach, there's a soccer ball. And you have to find the soccer ball. It's gonna be the most obscure place you can ever think of.
Found it.
Well, guess what, guys? Easter's around the corner.
If you can find the soccer ball and send the Red Eye Devil a screenshot, Superior Forger on Xbox Live, Milkman will give you some Microsoft points. But you can't already know the location if I told you.
I love how you say it.
Well, there's no longer Microsoft points. It's just now Microsoft currency.
Xbox credits. Whatever the fuck you can use to buy stuff.
It's just money.
Well, I'm looking right now, and all I can find is a bunch of ice.
That's probably one of the smartest things they ever did. It's like, just get real money now.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and assume that your soccer ball's under the map.
Alright, we'll do barrel.
It
we'll
does
do barrel.
Not have to be by the map.
I did it! I didn't land it, but I...
Hey guys, I found your...
It doesn't count.
No!
I found your soccer ball.
It doesn't count because you found it in the video. I'm talking about the people watching the video.
Oh,
really?
Is it... Can you actually get there?
That sucks.
Or can you do...
I can't get out. I literally can't get out of where I am. I fell down here. Look where I am. I'm under the map.
Wow, that did not work.
Someone get to me and kill me.
Alright.
I fell down here.
Oh my god!
I can't help falling. I can't get up.
Don't even complain. I just fell off.
Superior Forger is not the superior racer. As he cannot complete a lap.
What the hell?
Well, like, in Halo 5, like, the way you, like, you, like, if you grind, like, the side of a, like, as soon as you hit the side of a fucking, the track, like, you just fall off. There's no, like, recovery. Just, like, grind it, and then fall.
I can't help, I've fallen, and I can't get up. Help me.
No. Ha, yeah, you almost got me there.
Someone get to me.
I'm trying, I'm driving backwards. I don't know if this is gonna work. Wait, where are you? Where are you?
Is this all going on to the video? It's crazy.
The whole point of this going on to the video is just, you know, roll bloopers.
Yeah, people are gonna laugh at you. Failing hard, you know. Where the hell are you? Are you underneath?
I fell underneath the map and I can't get up.
God damn it.
Come get me, people!
I can't!
Whoever can get me!
I tried! Like it kills me.
Wait, every senior citizen should have life alert!
What the hell is
that? Have you not seen that commercial?
Life. No.
That's where help my car and I can't get up comes from!
I don't watch- I hardly ever watch TV.
I have fallen and I can't get up. I can't even reach my telephone. I must have this magical necklace that calls the police for me.
My date movies were only 50 cents and Pop was a quarter extra. Come on, back. Come on, people. Can you not find me?
No.
I flipped.
How'd you get there?
And I landed it.
I don't know, I fell down here.
I see a mongoose.
Look where FW6 spot. Look down, and look where FW6 spot is.
In hell.
As for the soccer ball was, that's where I found it.
1 minute
I'm not
left.
The soccer ball. Trust me. Maybe I should buy the
softball. I survived!
I see PBJ under me! I see PBJ going down! It's going down. He's yelling timber! Come on!
Alright, I can settle this.
30 seconds!
Come and get me! I need a hug, I'm here alone, I'm scared. They have 40 seconds to find me! Or else I can be buried forever in this avalanche.
I guess you're buried forever, cause no one gives a shit where you're at.
No! No!
10 seconds!
No! Don't do this to me!
No! You're gonna die,
yeah.
We're gonna die!
Oh god, I can't walk.
I'm gonna die!
Ow!
Wait. Help me! I'll fire pistol shots into the air, help me!
Die!
I mean, like, out there.
Woohoo!
Run to the flames!